Announcements and reports. I have one announcement. With respect to public comments, 6 years ago when I first came on the board, I was one of the commissioners that voted to allow public comments at the beginning of open meetings. While I have not always agreed with the speaker's points of view, I remain committed to allowing them to speak.